But John von Neumann had a marvelous interest in history. He had read the Cambridge medieval history and the Cambridge ancient history, and he had a phenomenal memory, so he could recite whole paragraphs from the Cambridge ancient history and tell me about the Council of Nicea, for instance. But to become a member of the Atomic Energy Commission, I'm sure he was very useful, but it was so far removed from making use of this marvelous scientific imagination of his that I keep wondering if we made the best use of him.